trace the word spring and color the picture. At first you have to trace the word like this way you have to continue this, then with the crayons you have to color the picture. Circle the things that go together. These will go together. In this row, these will go together. In this row, these will go together. Write these that at proper place. When we already know, when there is given a small arrow, it means near, and when there is given big arrow, it means far. But when there is no arrow given, you have to understand that will be near. So here is given an arrow. Arrow means it will be that. So here we have to write that. If there is no arrow, then you have to understand it will be near. So here you have to write this. Is also this, because no arrow is given here. Here is given arrow, so it will be that. Here also given arrow, so it will be that. No arrow is given here, so it will be near. So here we have to write this. And here arrow is given, so here you have to write that.